What makes stay at home different? We are owner operated. My husband and I are very hands on. We never leave a caregiver out in the field. We accompany them before we go to a job for introductions, and then we go back with them the very first time they show up for an assignment. We're very hands on. We do extensive background checks, including county checks. We do one-on-one interviews with our caregivers, and we do an extensive orientation. So we feel like our caregivers are the cream of the crop, and we become friends with them, and we become friends with our clients. So it's sort of like a family.
Well, one of the things that I would say about stay at home that I think is very much different than a lot of the other businesses that are out there, similar businesses, is that there's over 25 years of experience with this group. The other thing that we find when we give orientations, and we have a two-hour orientation that all of our caregivers have to go through, is that caregivers who have worked for other companies are often, very often, startled and amazed that we go out and personally do the introductions. In fact, this year, Christmas Eve, we were out doing an introduction. That's a very important part of our business. We are very hands-on, as Beverly says, and that's an important aspect to our caregivers and our clients.